Hey guys, in this video, I'm going to show you how to set up a free SSL certificate on SiteGround Hosting. So every plan that SiteGround offers includes a free SSL certificate for every single domain that you host with them. So in this video, I'll just walk you through how to quickly set that up. The first thing you'll need to do is log into your SiteGround control panel. You can get there by going to ua.siteground.com. Just enter your username and password right here and click sign in. Here you'll land on your control panel dashboard. What you want to do is go up to the top and look for the My Accounts tab and click on that. So while I am using SiteGround for this specific example, any host who uses cPanel, the instructions that I'm going to show you are going to be the same across the board. It might look slightly different, but you should be able to follow the same tutorial for any host that uses cPanel. So we need to log into our cPanel, and to do that here from SiteGround, we click on this Go to cPanel button. Once we're into our cPanel, we want to scroll down and look for the Security section, and then click on the Let's Encrypt icon. Now we're going to scroll down to the bottom of the page. You'll see here I have some installed certificates, but you won't see those if you haven't installed one yet. You want to look for the Install New Let's Encrypt Certificate area. There's only two pieces of information that are required. We need to provide a domain name and an email address. So in this domain name dropdown, the only domains that are going to be available are going to be the one that you signed up with your hosting account with, as well as any add-on domains that you've added. So go ahead and click this dropdown and choose the domain in which you want to add an SSL certificate. Then just provide a contact email and go ahead and click the install button. The process might take about 20-25 seconds or so, but as soon as it's complete, then your certificate will be successfully installed. It should show up here under the Installed Certificates area. And now there are two additional settings that I want to quickly cover. I recommend that you turn them both on. The first one is the HTTPS Enforce option. This means that if somebody tries to go to the HTTP or the non-secure version of a web page, this will redirect them and make sure that that page is served up over HTTPS instead. And of course you want that. That's the reason that we set up the SSL, is to make everything more secure. So I recommend turning this on. The other option here is external links rewrite. What that'll do is if you have an image or another asset on your site that might be served up over just plain HTTP or non-securely, then this will try to find any of those different links or any of those images, and it will actually rewrite those URLs to also point to the secure or the HTTPS version of those things. So if you've ever seen a browser warning that says the page itself is secure, but there are some resources on the page that are not secure, setting this to on will help make sure that you don't see that message and that the entire page and all of its assets are all served up over HTTPS, which is what you want. So again, I recommend turning both of these options on after you've installed your SSL. But that's really it. It's pretty simple, just a couple of quick little steps, and your website should be ready to go. You might need to log back into your WordPress admin panel again after you've set this option to on. That's normal, so don't fret. Just use the same username and password that you've always used to get into your WordPress site. If you guys have any questions or have any challenges setting this up, please let me know in the comments and I'll do my best to help you out. If you guys found this video helpful, please consider subscribing. You can learn even more on our website and feel free to check out some of our other videos. And as always, thanks for watching.